die.
Yeah, haven't really had much of a chance to say, but hey, did you know this soundtrack's really bloody good? Like, this level and the soundtrack in general, bloody awesome. Now, where was it? Where was our stop? Right here, huh? So right there, was that? Okay, yeah, that's a beast thing. Bonk. I should have photographed it, maybe. Ah, well, whatever. So yeah, I've completely ignored the Pygmalion spot. Oh, is that? That's further down, is it? No, it was across from us, of course. But I just kind of sandbagged it because we can't really do anything right now. Yeah, there's nothing to do. Ah, earrings, neat. Probably never going to use them, but cool. Here we go. This is the ultimate spot. I hear. There's our friend. Hey, little buddy. What's your name? Smee. Kinder and Smee. Okay, interesting name so far. Good stuff. Nice and genty, this music. Ah, oh, there we go. Is that... No, we can't do... Oh, wait, no. We can go back up to the top end of the train, can't we? Because we're taking care of the lasers. Ah, you. Some goodies here before we actually go help Alicia, right? Yep. Come on, there we go. Huh. I think we just got on top of the train somehow. Let's try that again real quick. Not going to waste too much time. Let's just see. I think... Oh, no. We're just getting hooked on the... Hold on. Okay, yep. That camera is incredibly useful for certain things, like attempting to get out of bounds. Have to photograph you guys later. There's this. These are the doors we open. Nothing else, right? Oh no, I'm punished by getting to listen to this awesome riff over and over again. Do you call it a riff if it's gent? Yeah, nah, you do. Oh, and of course, in typical Astral Chain fashion, I mean, until you get in there, you can't damage the doggos. Haha, we've distracted them, though. Yep. Try to get him to romp. Let's go.
Glad you could meet. I thought I might have to finish all this myself. Now that you're here, let's show him what you're on.
Camera, though, not as helpful as you'd hope. I'm not getting... Yep, there we go. For fights like this, it's not worth trying to get unscathed, in my opinion. You're gonna do the little... There we go. Add a meter, but that doesn't matter. Now, if only the camera wasn't trying to fight them. Ah, I never really get that combo. Speaking of which, get him, boy. Not you. Hey, I know that attack. I'm going to talk about that in a little bit when we get to a certain boss fight. Not about like how I use it or anything. There's a cool little bit of history I figured out about that beast roar. And where it came from. Oh, oh, it's the boys. Speaking of which, boy, I wish we had the spin. There we go. Now, how many have we got? Just big boy? Alright. Let's see if we can launch you somehow. I don't think we're going to get the chance to. All this. Actually, assault. I'll try that. We got some air. We got some air time. No, you don't. Yeah. Felt good about that one. Don't know if it's S plus worthy, but I felt that was a pretty cool finish. Fair enough, I'll take it. Now, I think there's some stuff we can grab.
This'll definitely go a lot smoother with a Legion around. Alright, let's get back to work. We can rest after we stop that Chimera. I was hot on the trail of our mad bomber when those rejects from the pound showed up. It can't have gone too far. Let's take it out.
Don't think Alicia was meant to put a gun inside her. That was kind of weird. So there's you, and there's maybe one or two other things, right? From memory. Maybe we'll have enough to upgrade our Legion somewhat. There's something in one of these sidecars. I don't remember which, though. The doors got closed on us, so we can't backtrack, sadly. Not that we, you know, really need to, though. Alright, let's have a look real quick. Because I know that's open. No, none of those are open. The iris is really handy, actually, for this. What are you? Something good? Code. Yeah, there we go. Swap field. Now, I think there could be one more thing, but, you know, doesn't really matter that much.
Okay. Display.
If anything, end of the platform, but how do I get to you again? Ah, okay, yeah, we totally missed some stuff. Yeah, we can't backtrack to it. Damn it.
Iris, shut down.
What else is there? Just some red matter? Hopefully just some red matter.
Iris,
oh well.
Shut down.
Onwards and upwards.
You really saved my bacon back there. Thanks. I always figured I'd be the one helping you. Call it a motherly instinct or something. Aw, you didn't hear that, did you? Never mind. Not like your old man ever picked up on it either. Let's just say, everything doesn't always work out the way you think it will.
Still pretty quiet around here, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? I'm starting to forget whether we're on patrol or on a date.
Wait, what's that?
Relax, old man. It's a joke.
Yeah, you're funny. I can't get rid of all these chimeric bastards fast enough. Make the whole world like this place again. The twins don't even know what it was like in the old days. They've been in this shit from the moment they were born. I just wish I could keep them away from it all. Give them a peaceful life. That's why I still do it, you know? I'll build them a whole world like this with my own hands if I have to.
Wow. Fatherhood's made you a big softy, huh? But you know, in this peaceful new world of yours, you're still gonna need a babysitter or something, right?
Yeah, sure. But I should probably find one who can take care of herself first, don't you think?
Hey,
shut up! I can take care of myself! You know what? Forget it.
Hey! Alicia! Wait! Man, what's gone into her?
Hmm? Oh, nothing. Just a memory, that's all. You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him than you. Man, I still can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all that. But listen, you've still got people looking out for you. Remember that. If anything is ever more than you can take, you can always come running to me, okay? all right, let's head back.
How far can we go back? Yep, nah, okay, cool. I assume the whole deal with these cutscenes is, you know, to save a bit of cash. Meant to save that after gins. Not the most interesting, but eh, what are you gonna do? Out of money, just slide, you know, concept art around, I guess. That's a little more than that. Oh, just while I'm thinking of it before I forget. I know a lot of people want, like, a Kill the Kill game by Platinum. But anything by Trigger would be cool, but something popped into my head the other day. That'd be really good. Inferno Cop. I'd fucking love an Inferno Cop game. Speaking of which. You. Oh, this guy's a bloody pain first time round. Yeah, well, he's a bloody pain anytime you fight him.
Running away again? You wanna play tag?
Anyway, can't get everything around here, sadly. We're kind of gated by the fire. If only we had some kind of portable shield unit we'd carry around with us. Alright, cool. Ow. Bastard. Yep, the wall's gonna burst. Oh, okay. Whoops. Thought there was the second one, but it was just Alicia. Sorry, people. Now there's the second explosion we can't avoid. Oh, although we technically did, and I think we kind of broke it. Broke what we were supposed to look at there. Ah, yeah, item. Okay, now we gotta manually pick it up, huh? Medicine pool. Neat. Righto. Now over this way. Nope, okay, it's this way. We can walk over here. And up back, there's a fight against, yeah, Dryad, that's the one. But we can't get there because we can't carry on through the fire and the flames, I guess. We could try, but it's going to end painfully. And there's one down that way, too. We can get this chest at least. Let's just make sure we can chain jump it, though. Alicia has trouble with fire sometimes. I mean, don't we all, but the pathing's not the best around this place. I'm not gonna risk it. They didn't open the first time. I'm not trusting it. Can't trust it at all. Okay. No, I was gonna change up and be fancy, but alright, actually, yeah. There's that explosion. I stopped one step away from it. Neat. I think that fire will actually hurt us, so I'm going to be very careful. Right, now down this way, there's a few little goodies. And then before we go for the boss fight, or the mini-boss, whatever you want to call it at this point, I'm just gonna check and see if we can do any Legion learning. What else is around here? Is this all back? I guess not. There's you. Never been. And what else is there? Okay, now I think that's it. I'm probably walking past something incredibly obvious, but I got the cat, so that's all I care about. Speaking of which, one of these is going to be for the cat, yeah? Power charge master. Neat. Chain counter. Okay, 17. Got to keep it up. Nature calls, and there should be a feline friend or whatever it's called. Yep, feline friend. Common. Cool. Anything else? No. Rad. Legion learning. Yes, we got some. Sweet. Now, I know what I said about hit rush, but let's just have a think. Sync keeps that way. Ideally, I want to end up here for speedster. Ideally. Can't get a whole ton. Perfect call would be useful. We've got hit rush. And we've got round bullet, so I'm good with that. So perfect call would be what I go for here. Don't really need autobind. I'm pretty happy manually doing it, especially when I get speedster. I really do want to get this. What are you? Speedster. That might be worth it. Huh. Yeah. Need to level up a tiny bit. Alright. Fine, screw it. Let's have some fun. Totally forgot about this move, like I said, when I first laid eyes upon it yet again. So, let's see. Spin the stick. Let's see. Spin blade spin! Then there's a sink at the end of it, I believe. Okay, or not yet. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna have to lane this out really, really hard. Alright, hit it. Oh, I love this attack so much. Watch out for explosions. Oh yeah, explosions, eh? No, I had no idea. We got dizzy. Alright, get him, big boy. Wait, what am I doing? We got somersault. That's what I was hoping for. Okay, when are you gonna do the charge? That's what I'm kind of concerned about. Yeah, that was it. Haven't fought Deimos for a bit, so I'm trying to remember its tells. You get in there? Gonna see if we can cut the explosives, the near balls, as I'm gonna call it. Wow, Airshot is not doing us very well, is it? Getting hit doesn't really matter at this point, because we've already taken damage. Let's just play it kind of safe. You know what? Screw it. Yep. Knew we'd get hit by something like that eventually. Oh! Huh. Really? Well, that was lame. No, I refuse this. What the hell? Why was that so easy? Alright, anyway. Cool stuff coming up in 3... 2, 1. Thank you.
Oh, I've been looking forward to this one. This is a really fun fight. So, I've talked about it a couple of times. The whole idea that Platinum keeps building upon similar core ideas throughout their games and adding new stuff to the mix, right? And a lot of stuff keeps coming back from old titles. So let's fight Blade Wolf. So the deal with that roar, and it took me a bit to figure it out, it actually comes from Mad World, of all games. There's a fight in it called the Shamans. Oh, we gotta shut up. That's kind of redundant. Yeah, so there's a fight called the Shamans, and it's against a pack of guys in wolf skins. Kind of like this fight. And during it, the leader will roar, will do a howl, kind of like that, which will stun you, and indicates he's going for a big attack. So I guess that's a heritage of that move. Kind of a weird place to come from. Not that there's anything wrong with coming from Mad World. A game's heavily underappreciated, but boy, am I not very good at it. But that said, you know, slap that into a fight against Blade Wolf, I'm cool with that. So what are you going to do now, bud? That was meant to be a charge attack. Don't know what happened there. See, this is why Hit Rush is so invaluable. Because he's kind of confused as to which one of us he should be going after. But you lame it out really hard. Man, Airshot is not doing us any favors. I know I shouldn't be using it as like a long range attack. But still. An accidental perfect call. Almost. Ah, running away, are ya? Come on, we gotta cancel out of it, sadly. Alright, couple of things we can do here. First of all, piff one of these at him. Bark, bark. I'm using on two levels. Okay, one's right in front of us. Well, first things first. Let's take care of that. He's going to fire another one anyway. Now, I don't know if it's these ones, but a bunch of those orbs you can totally cut with the Sword Legion. There's a couple of projectiles in particular where that works. Okay, let's just power boost while we're kind of fussing around. Oh, really? You gonna do it? Initiate combo attack? Not if I stun you good. Oh, he's going for it. Time to leave them all behind. And I don't think I need to say it, but boy, is this music sick. Legion Assault's a really bloody good song. Oh, I don't think that worked out particularly well for you, pup. I don't think this is going to work out well for me either. Okay, not quite what I wanted.
Your intellect is far below human standard.
You going for it again, dog? There we go. Oh, that got really dicey for a sec. Not really what I wanted. I was hoping for it to be sword mode. This works too. And you know what? While we're standing here, I realize. Let's heal up for 3 points. You're just like me, trying to make history.
You call this violence supplies.
Gotta be careful here. Wanna build some more meter up?
Impressive.
No, you don't, pup. Let's just clear the garden. Garden of Madness. I was hoping to go for a somersault if we could. Oh, well, fight's over. Nate.
Help me. Stop. obliterate your consciousness.
Huh, look at you, hotshot. I can see why the commander likes you so much. Just, don't let it get you in trouble, okay? Like I said, you gotta know when to run. If anything happens to you, I don't know how I'm gonna face your old man when he gets back. Anyway, I've gotta get my report filed. One last sweep here and I'm heading back to HQ. You just finish up and come back safe, okay? But hey, you've got my old Beast Legion now. She'll take good care of you. See you back at HQ.
Right, Beast Ride, running against strong wind, auto dodge. One of the most broken abilities in this game. And to an absurd degree, because you basically have to ride the Beast Legion a ton in those later file 12 missions. I mean, you don't have to, you can just try tank the damage, but I would not recommend it. That would be lame. Hell, riding it all the time is kind of lame, but eh. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, especially if you want to get to that last mission, which I'm still not at. Because I don't really feel like completing the one I'm on right now. I feel like dealing with a certain someone and her entourage. Oh, and then getting another certain someone and his backup. Ooh, we get to meet him next chapter. Crazy. Looking forward to that. One of the sickest character designs in the whole game. Alright, which is this going to be? Red Case or something like that? A Jinko Glutton. Rad. Okay, let's have a look. Legion Loining. Yeah, so like I said, we're never going to use this spin attack anyway. I just wanted it because it's... because it's cool. That's really it. Rule of cool. Alright, what do we got? How? Busted ability. I love it so much. Is that Hit Rush? Okay, I think we're going this path then. What's this? That Beast Somersault? That's a good one. That's the launcher. Beast Tornado. I don't utilize this enough. I went through all these abilities the other night. To make sure I knew what they were. Well, sorry, I meant... oh, makes it sound like I'm doing my research. No, I haven't gone through and checked, like, what's what and what I want to buy on the skill tree. I just went through and had a look at all these command skills, because I really don't use them enough. Kind of hard in a video sometimes. So I'm thinking... I would like the launcher more, so I think we'll head that way. What? This is really awkward, the slight movements... okay. Sync keep. Yes. Oh, of course. So, C2. Cool. So, we're going to have to get some stuff. I don't really like sync keep that much. I don't really need it either because I mostly have effect spread on most of my legions on my main file. Chain drive is pretty handy. Chainbind and sync. If I had have realized, I would have gone for that first. Okay, so 350, 400. Got it. Okay, cool. C5, 3 plus, 3, C2. Okay. We'll feed Beast Legion a bit more, I guess. Oh, of course. Oh. This too. Scholar of the First Blade Wolf. Soul of the Blood of the Blade Wolf. That'd be a really cool one. Come on, menu. Assign skills, first of all. Howl on Y. And Power Charge on X. So I can kind of diversify who has what now. Okay, parry. Never going to use you. And it's got an automatic, so fuck that. Flame and... champ. Okay, now that's the one that's mocking me. Oh, that's the one that's mocking. I don't bloody know at this point. Okay, no, that's a new one. That's two. Cool, cool, cool. Berserk, not really worth. Good read, though. Can highly recommend Berserk. Even in light of recent events. Cool down. Don't tempt me. I will take it. Sorry, this is the boring part. I apologize. Alright, I'm making a mental note of that. That's a good one. Super Armor Alpha. Hell yeah. Convert Rage might be useful. Is that a perfect call? Could be neat. I'll have to keep that one in mind too. That one in mind too. Okay, I think I know what we're going with. What are they? No. Alright, cool. Yep. Cooldown. Hell yeah. On Beast Legion? Sure. Alright. That's a good one. Let's just see how long it takes to cool down. It's not going to be super quick, but still. That's pretty decent for this part of the game. Especially given I just, you know, bought the ability of Somersault. Now, I know there's a chest down here, don't worry. I haven't forgotten that much. And I believe we just went past it. We just went past it. Damn it. Oh, and this is, of course. I've said it before about how I wish there were more animations coming out of this. I kind of wish there were a couple more attacks on our dog friend. Yeah, I ran right past it because I'm super smart. I was thinking there was another ledge, but no. So there's that, obviously. That's the charge. And there's your Twilight Princess hits, I'll call them. No? Okay, there's no red meta there. I know why they didn't give it a bigger moveset, because, you know, riding the Beast Legion's already super bloody broken. But a few more attacks would be neat, assuming we get a sequel. I do wonder how much of the Tekken Astral Chain was, like, stuff they were sharing with Scalebound, or stuff that got repurposed. I want to say rest in peace, Scalebound, but, who knows. Because Platinum themselves said, no, look, it's not Microsoft. We're both not really working well together. There's a lot of development problems. So, rest in peace, Scalebound, but I don't know. Maybe it was for the best. Really hope some of the cool stuff that they were working on gets to live on, though. Don't know what that cool stuff would be, but I gotta imagine there's some cool tech. Just trying to think. Is the bow in any other Platinum game I know of? I don't actually think so. There might be something in Bayonetta I haven't seen, or something in Automata. Okay, that worked out. I wanted to see if there's anything down here. Maybe there's something like an Automata I haven't got to yet. You know, after all these years of having it sitting there on my PS4. Ah, shit, was there another thing I had to go for? Let's just do it in case. Okay, yeah. Now this is the way we have to go. That was the drop-off point. And over there is another thing mocking us. Well, I'm not coming back for it. Okay. Ah, you. Oh, you're gonna do that, huh? If you shoot him too early, it doesn't matter though, and it just kind of ignores it. Might be one of those times. Nope, okay, cool. Somersault. Hey, no you don't. I'm not scored for this one, so it's gonna be kind of annoying if I actually manage to do this unscathed. Gotcha. I haven't said it. I have to say it next one. In fact, you know what? I'm deliberately going to wait it out and cut one of these guys now. I want to say it. Come on. Damn it. I was too slow on the trigger. Now, let's just finish you off, then we
can, you know, contend with just your buddy. Alright, now come here.